coder, and a decoder. The encoder takes each object's history and the context of the scene as input. It learns a latent representation of the full scene, including the interaction between multiple agents through a graph attention network. It then adds a structured capability through a mixture of expert design to model the distinct patterns of a diverse set of behaviors. The decoder, on the other hand, has two subgroups. The first is two-stage multimodal trajectory prediction. It outputs a multimodal distribution of trajectories with positional variance. It is achieved through an initial prediction and a refinement step for the longer time horizon. The second part of the decoder consists of various auxiliary tasks. For example, to model interactions between multiple agents, it predicts joint trajectories, the existence, and the resolution of interactions. To model the longer-term road geometry and context better, it also predicts the occupancy maps at each future time step. Last but not the least, the model is trained entirely in a self-supervised way. We leverage the perception system and the benefit of hindsight to label the future and have developed auto-labelers for auxiliary tasks such as interaction. Next, let's